Welcome back. We got the call of the drakes.
So, took a little bit of farming, and yeah. We got it. I also got a coral cannon and a waterlogged coral arch gun. Before we start, though, I got a bunch of gems from farming the stuff we need for the call of the drakes. And I just wanna see if I can get my first great blade. Please.
I got lucky with it.
Please. All right. Well.
Which I'm actually using the great blade from this dimension right now, so.
I'm just gonna use a coil cannon.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
You got loot first last. I got loot first last time, so it's you this time, dude. So use your call of the drake.
What the fuck are those screen effects?
Get up. Why am I not shooting?
I can't see shit now. What the fuck?
Am I hitting you?
This is like really fucking freaky for like fucking.
Get out of here. Flying guardian? Why is he a flying guardian? I can't hit him.
I'm gonna die already?
Why can't I hit him?
I can't see shit.
I can't touch him. See, I'm supposed to be on the ground.
Oh, little as armor helps.
Oh, I missed that.
How do you get rid of screen effects like this?
I can't hit him. What the fuck? Do I not do damage?
Maybe he's not affected by guns.
I can't melee attack him either.
Oh, damn! Okay, my gun did damage. He's affected by guns. So you might have to relog.
No. I think it's a problem. Maybe he's only aggroed on one person. Gun's hard to aim, especially when he's like 8,000 blocks up in the fucking sky. What's going on here?
Big blast. I missed.
The music's so like gone. I can't hear.
Alright, he's bringing down water, so I'm gonna head up to him. Here's some damage.
Come down here.
Hey, Drakeon!
He's gonna be obnoxious.
Alright. Shit, could dodge the big blast?
Understand that you can.
Boom! Oh, he keeps dodging it.
Okay, yeah, it's close enough.
Oh, let's get knocked off. It'll kill you. Oh god!
The hard gun to aim with.
You're telling me the big blast goes like straight forward.
Yeah, I can't.
You think it would be easy to get with him?
I don't think I'm in.
I'm not out of the damn sky.
Oh, there you go, actually. How the fuck are we supposed to fight this guy?
If we get to the top of that tower.
Oh, what the fuck? The fuck did he hit me? Did he hit me?
Is he at the top of the tower? That's where I'm going. The tower. I think we gotta climb the tower and try to get to him.
Ugh. I don't like this boss.
He'll break just like the rest when I break his fucking jaw.
What? True.
See, I didn't bring my dragon bike. So I'm just gonna climb the tower.
Look at that. Nyong! Let's go, bitch. Damn, I got a really bad aim. Oh, there you go.
What else is new, you piece of shit? Oh, damn.
Oh, how did I miss it? Look at this cannon. I don't think this cannon affects him. This cannon does not do anything.
The big blast has been affecting him. So has the tidal blade.
Am I, like, just missing him? Like, I think I'm just missing. Come over. I can't see him. He's in the water. The fuck was that?
Oh, hey, big animals. What's up? Oh, my God, man.
Where the fuck is he?
What
the fuck? Hello, man. What are you doing? You wanna, like, come back down to Earth? Ah, I can't see. I am bringing him back down.
Almost at the top of the tower, though.
It's falling.
Oh, hey, what do you know? I got a waterlogged coral cannon.
Coming right down.
Walking through your room.
Back down on Earth. Or
Jamie, I just got up here.
Whatever this place is called.
I don't see him. Where is he at? No. Okay, I see him.
Hey, pal, ow. Why you gotta claw my face? This is rude. This is rude. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. The fucking. Hey, if I get hit by that Viper, I'm fucked. Get out of here, Viper. Can't jump when I'm in the water. Can't jump when I'm in the water.
Boom!
Where the fuck is he?
You're just lucky I got him off your ass.
I can't even see. What are you talking about? He's on my ass. I can't see anything.
Boom! Now you know how I feel.
Alright, where are you on my fucking phone? Okay, fuck. Easy.
Oh, son of a bitch, you clawed me.
Alright, let's see if I can get some gunshots in here. Bang! Get out of your bike. Can I poison them with this? I don't think this gun
affects. This music is like so good.
Someone's dead.
What am I getting hit by?
Oh, fucking Viper.
He's on me.
Slowed. Slowed and poisoned. Oh shit, yeah, this is gonna
see, how long does this shit last?
I'm trying to get on land. I just want to jump. I get health when I jump. Right, there we go. We're on some land. Dude, stuck in the fucking coral. Shit.
This has been the best boss fight so far.
Taking damage. I don't know the best boss fight. He was flying away after the game. Hey. Got him right here with this maneuver. Still can't see, but... Oh, there you go. Yeah, I can see.
He froze me in place. I hate when this happens. No! Get away! That big blast really helps keep him away.
Get out of here.
No!
Where's he at?
He's over here.
I hope he doesn't know. He doesn't regenerate the water pickup.
Damn it. He's a fuck. He's got me cornered, but I got him cornered as well. Haha!
Get it, Rosie! Yeah.
Oh, damn!
Yeah. Why do you always pick up the loot?
I didn't pick it up. It's
yes, you did. You picked
up
the fucking...
I got a statue, but I didn't get his freaking...
Impulse. Impulse.
Where'd a statue go? I tossed it down to you.
Why did you toss it down? Why didn't you just... Now I gotta go all the way down into the
Wait
fucking...
a second. God dang it, NEI.
You're a liar. You didn't even pass it to me.
It went to freaking cheat
Fucking
mode.
Liar! Whoa.
Yeah, yeah, bitch,
no.
Yeah.
I'll get you.
I got the Draco as well.
Saved. Pow. 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 Alright. Let's head on back. Dude. Been ready. I'm already started recording.
One. Yeah.
Low questing anal. Ah, nice job. Thanks. Thanks.
Oh. I can't statue. You didn't give me anything.
Didn't give me anything either. Maybe I forgot to give him something to give us. It doesn't matter. And, aha, Vox Pond Quest.
Oh, really?
This is a harder one.
Rock bones and mystite ingot. Make the Deeplands portal blueprint and collect some rock bones and then go to Mysterium and mine some mystite ingots. After that, return to me and make hazmat armor.
Come on, get my statue. I accidentally threw it at you.
Oh, here.
All right. This is a short episode, so I'm going to... I might do some of this Vox Pons thing during this episode. I gotta go next floor. Hello, Hydralis. Which way? Aha, straight.
You put him in water. He made water, I think. Better you put him in it.
He definitely made that. Bam, the trophy room's on its second floor. It's pretty cool. Alright, what were the quests say?
We have to make rock bones. And
we have to get rock bones in Mistidinga. Alright, Mistidinga, we can do that. That's located in Mysterium. So let me just clear my inventory.
Let me go place this on my trophy stand real quick.
What do I need to get rid of? Alright. So me and Dakota found some. That's what it looks like.
Oh shit, we're recording.
I'm recording.
Welcome back.
So let's just get some of it. In a pretty big vein. It was good. Let me see how much we need. So go here, Mistidinga. And then we go to, what is this? Ludicorn. We don't want ghoulish chest plate. We want hazmat. Here it is. So, 8. No, it's not 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, yeah, that was 8. It's 8. Where was the other? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, we need 14. I got 12.
I got 7.
Alright, well. Alright, now it says to make the Deeplands portal.
Okay, for some reason I can't record. For fucking what?
And collect some rock bones and then go to Mysterium. So we got the Mistite ingots. So, let me... I'm smelting
Give
that
me
right now.
One fucking second.
fuck you. We got them smelting right here. We got enough for both of us. Mystic Land. Who the fuck? Oh, that's kind of cool. The Mysterium Bricks. Maybe not worth a fucking ingot, but, you know. Let me see what these. Poisons attackers. That's pretty cool. This reduces energy cost on weapons. That's kind of cool, too. What about this one? Hydrangea chestplate. When dropping below 20% health, automatically consume one life distortion and energy loop to restore 10 health. That's okay.
Okay, for some reason, I think I have to reboot my Minecraft because it's not fucking recording or my number.
Shut the fuck up! I'm trying to fuck you! Alright, so we need to craft this recipe because the only way to find the deep lands portal is to find it somewhere in the overworld underground. And, the only way I can think of doing that is x-ray, and I don't really want to do that. So we just made our... I just made our own recipe with, custom NPCs. Kinda hefty, kinda not hefty recipe. We should have pretty much everything for it. I have Ender that can... That's pretty easy to get. All that stuff's pretty easy to get. I have the... Those heads.
Those are cool. I have a couple of them, too. I just think the only thing I might be a problem with is diamonds.
Troll skull, I have, I have diamonds, I have, at least I should have, yeah, I'm pretty sure I got those.
Okay, I have enough for two blocks, I think. No, wait, I'm too short.
I'll just make one block, I got enough for the other one. And then what do we, do you have a blaze powder or anything like that?
I can make an Ivender easily, yeah, I should be able to. Do you have a blaze powder, do you have an Ender Pearl?
I have an Ender Pearl.
Okay, then I need, those troll skulls from somewhere in my chest.
I got the troll skull.
I know I have two of them myself. Yeah, I have three of them, so...
Now I got four stone bricks. Do you have the blaze powder?
Yes, three.
Right, where the fuck's my eye vendor? You got the other diamond block?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so let's go out here.
I brought three troll skulls again, just in case.
Pass me everything. I will use the recipe, so it's corners, this diamonds here, it's here, and bam, there's the deep lands blueprint. Where should we put the portal?
Let's put it, since another portal's in my house, let's put this somewhere here. Come over here, actually, I have a good idea where you can place it.
I'm gonna place it under the ruins over here.
I was thinking, like, right over here.
I'm gonna place it in here. Actually, no, there's water here. I don't like that. Fuck out of here! Oh, okay, you got the fuck out of here. I'm gonna see if I can clog up this water real fast. No, this water came out of nowhere. Did you put that water there?
No, it's been like that. Just let me see your underground first.
At the beginning of the series, it, like, that water wasn't there.
Let me see your dragon, but never mind.
Okay, let me just... This might be hard to do. Stay still. Okay, I'm in the wall. Jesus. I think I'm dead. Nope.
Remember, you're wearing Lunalist armor.
Nah, I think I was dead, as in, like, I was gonna suffocate in the wall. I can't
place a. Here, I'll come up there and do it, because I forgot you can actually ride the water.
Jesus, dragon.
I knew it.
Got me fucking killed. Where is... Alright. The dragon. Stay up there. I like dragons.
I got it.
What is that noise? Oh, I can hear
the Ender dragon's falling with
all
it.
All the way up there. It's kind of weird. Come on down, Ender dragon. I'm gonna jump that one.
I'm back.
Alright. We're gonna place it right here.
Oh my freaking Jesus.
Yeah, it was almost even. Alright, let's go right in. We're gonna be farming some mobs here. And we're gonna be worth looking for.
Book a dick! There we go.
Looking for rock biters and cave creeps. Look at this dimension, the deep lands. Gotta waypoint this bitch. We'll be coming back here later. For a boss, but for now we're just here for... Holy shit, there's a lot of stuff.
Are we grinding mobs or are we grinding ingots?
We are grinding mobs. Cave creeps. Okay, let's go! Cave creeps and rock biters.
Cave creeps and rock biters, got it.
I didn't mean to jump all the way up.
I found some rock crawlers.
Found some deep crystal.
Wellers.
What the hell is this?
That are nothing but shit.
Deep crystal does not look like it does anything.
You a cave creep? There's a rock source. Critter. Cave creep.
I think. What is it?
Cave grapes.
Rock critter. There's a rock biter. Rock biters and cave creeps.
These guys sound fucking weird as shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is this guy rich? Oh, I can't see.
His name's a doubler.
I fucking can't see.
He gives you blindness too. Which won't go away. Yeah, it won't go away from you. The blindness won't.
Killing him.
What'd it drop?
Dropped a skeletal archer gun. Oh, my favorite archer gun. I use them so often, it's like not even fun. He has a lot of them. I haven't even got a single gem yet from this.
Rock biters.
Little lotto man. You look fairly normal. Formation staff and a predaceous bow. Two useless things. That's nice. Thanks, man. Useless. Okay, creeps. Oh, I got one.
I got some rock bone, yeah.
You got one. A single.
You and me both got one.
Alright. We need. Let me see how much.
Oh, I have banner. Yeah, another one out of my fucking collection.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10.
Is an altar?
A little bit less is what we need.
Charging table.
Charging table. There's some skeletal blocks here for some reason. Alright, be right back once we get all of these and we'll turn back to questing anal.
Damn straight.
Bang. Alright, let's back. Make this. Well, let's make this. Let's get the quest first. Good job, I'm ready to take on the boss. There's no space in between on Where's and the boss. Totem?
Okay, let's try it.
Please let me fucking get
but my luck blade. Consumes me again.
Let's hope I get something that isn't everything else. Looks like I'm getting everything else. Looks like I'm getting everything else. Motherfuck! Bullshit.
Last totem. Nothing.
Bullshit, this game hates me. Alright, I got fucking... Here, you want this? Really take this.
What's this?
Alright.
Skill. God damn it. The arch guns.
I guess hazmat armor now. Boom.
I gotta wait for my shit to finish smelting.
Boom. What do I need? Helmet. Oh. Okay. I have to craft it manually for some reason. What about this? This. Ha. Bam. See how this baby looks. Oh, that looks fucking cool. That's sweet. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next episode of
Well, wait a second.
Fuck you!